I guess it was that delay. I think 30 seconds.
When Jamal decided it was not live, I was still feeling myself.
I guess it was that delay. I think 30 seconds.
When Jamal decided it was not live, I was still feeling myself.
I guess it was that delay. I think 30 seconds.
When Jamal decided it was not live, I was still feeling myself.
I guess it was that delay. I think 30 seconds.
Thank you. effect on technology. So like worst millennial ever.
What?
1-800-910-8279. 1-904-090. I don't know why I said pause. Sorry, guys.
If you are the moderator, please enter your moderator. Please say your name. Please say your name, followed by the... You are the first person in the conference.
Maybe because you have to identify as a moderator.
I did. Put in my moderator code. Okay. Sorry, guys. Okay, so in this, can you add this number to the live chat?
Could you
come in?
Shadow code.
Right.
You gotta. Never fail.
So I put in the CRT 2 number, and it's, for some reason there's just music playing. Yeah.
I think his background kind of
never. Like I said, I have this mental technology.
If you are the moderator,
like
that
getting all red lights when I'm driving, like.
Mine is in direct proportion to the seriousness of the presentation. Like, if it's just a chit chat with somebody, it works fine. But when you have, like, all your bosses on the phone and everything has to go right, then, like, boom, the password won't even work. Invalid password.
You would think that if we muted the participants, we wouldn't hear that, right? And nobody is in there.
I have a card for the stuff.
I don't know. Yeah, there's no one else using it.
Usually at this point, I already have a bunch of questions. That's what slows me down.
It would be a different participant code.
Just getting through it, having questions at the end.
So people would dial in and then they would.